Do you like anime? Do you like Japanese-inspired things? Do you like clothes? I'm sure you like to stay warm. Well, I got this stuff for you. Introducing Imori.com, a website that introduces anime and Japanese-inspired styled clothing made in-house. And you can use the code Uchi15 to save yourself 15% off of all these cool, dope hats, beanies, hoodies, t-shirts, sweatpants, and way more where that came from. That's Uchi15 at checkout to save yourself 15% off your entire order at Imori.com. What's up, everybody? It's your boy Uchi, and back again. Once again, how y'all doing today? All right, guys, we got episode 7 of Tower of God, lunch and tag, there's no A in there. And yeah, we're gonna keep progressing with this story. Story's getting really interesting. They keep adding more things to it overall, which is definitely keeping my interest. And we're, I think, about 6 episodes away from being completely done. And like I said, if my timing is right, and I don't actually know if what I'm predicting is actually gonna happen, but I'm pretty sure that once this ends, we're gonna have the God of High School as our next manhwa adaptation for the next anime series that we'll most likely be reacting to. So definitely keep an eye out for that, looking forward, but definitely keep watching this. And also a fresh reminder that today, at the time of this recording, is the debut of the English dub that's starring a bunch of talented voice actors and one of my personal favorites voicing Bam, the main character of this particular show, Johnny Young Bosch. And that started today, so check it out. I'm gonna be checking it out, and if it's something that you guys really want me to react to, then I would highly recommend trying to push this video to 200 likes. This is gonna be a long time goal. I definitely want to try to get to 200 likes on some Tower of God reactions. So, and if reacting to the English version is something you guys want to see, definitely let me know in the comments. Before we go on, make sure you like the video, subscribe if you haven't already. And with that in mind, let's go. Do you like Attack on Titan, Dragon Ball Super, Dr. Stone, Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood? Well, those are just a few of the several different hundreds of anime selections that you can watch for free with my trial code for Funimation Now. All you gotta do is click that link in the description below and check out Funimation Now for a free 14-day trial period to enjoy all of these anime and many, many more. That's Funimation Now by using the link in the description below. Oh, unrelated by blood. They can't have no babies. Wow, being a daughter of Jahad or a child of Jahad is kind of sucks. Oh, it's to prevent the power that they inherit. Wow. I like the way this story like explains things a lot. Like the analogies, that's really, really sick. Oh, watch the heels. So that's her aunt. So reminded, they're not all actually related. They're not related by blood after all. But you know, family's family. No matter how way you slice it. Did she ever regret what she did? What the hell did she do? Did she set their house on fire? Oh my god. I just got chills. I gotta say, these characters' stories are really interesting, man. Some craziness. Ew. She's drooling all over the pillow. Yo, what's up with this character, yo? Very two-faced. She did say that women and men can't be friends. My man Bam is smart. Then again, they have to bring her food every day, but still, that's a start. Rachel's still trying to keep her distance and being all weird. Wow, she's saying, like, it's pretty romantic for a guy to be chasing after you like that. Yo, why their apples got black holes in them, though? It's kind of gross. Whoa, what the hell? What's up with this backstory? Do you want to climb the tower? Uh-oh. I wonder who sent him that note. Haha, nice idea, Daro. Test 4 is tag. Wow, Rack don't have to play. Oh, freaking Kun and Bam are on opposite teams. Oh, the examiner is one of the its. So they basically have to help their it get to the other side of where they're at right now. And if the it gets caught, then that person gets 200,000 points. And Kun said that Bam was gonna fail this. Oh man, he took out one of their eyes. Checkmate. Oh, they said checkmate. Damn. Okay, I like this whole game of tag thing that they got going on right now. They're both trying to outwit each other, and they got one of the freaking like examiners being involved, which making it a little more interesting. That's pretty cool. This week's episode was pretty solid. Not gonna lie. We got to see a little bit at the beginning of the episode how they were going over Anak's like backstory with her mom. It seemed like her mom kind of committed suicide in a way and like burned their house down for reasons that we don't really know yet. But it's kind of sad. But I mean, kind of adds to Anak's character overall. That was at the beginning. We got to learn a little bit more about the princesses exactly on what they're all about and the fact that they're given all this power. They're not even allowed to even, you know, have babies or like, you know, any of that kind of stuff. So that is pretty sick. In addition to that, we did get to see some other characters like Rachel still being sus, and then the whole gang trying to make sure that everyone was like, you know, being friends with each other and whatnot. That was pretty cool to see. And then that one character with the horn sticking out, we're still like kind of unsure exactly what their deal is, but there's a little something on the side going on, and they had, and whoever that is got some kind of note. And I think the note might even say like, or even be threatening to their own life or to someone else's, because they acted very scared and they had like a really creepy flashback, and it kind of reminded me of that one character from Fullmetal Alchemist. But Tower of God still keeping my interest. Yes, I still gotta freaking catch up with the manhwa. I at least have to read up to where we're at right now, so that way, you know, I can, you know, once the anime is finished, I can continue reading it, because don't know exactly when the season 2 will come out. My guess, if it's gonna be like any other anime, it might end up just happening like next year possibly. It would be kind of crazy if they were able to adapt manhwa anime and do multiple seasons a year. That'd actually be kind of cool. That'd be like a nice curveball that they threw at us, where it's like, if it's a manhwa, it gets 2 seasons a year. So like they just take like a little break and then like they come back like in the fall. Like that'd be kind of dope. It's like every other anime season. But anyway, with all being said, guys, let me know what you guys thought about the video and the reaction in the comments below the episode. Like, share, subscribe, hit me up on Twitter, all that good stuff. Supporting links are gonna be in the description as always, and make sure you guys are liking the video. The goal, of course, is to get this and all the other reactions to 200 likes, so definitely please make sure you're liking the video. Make sure that you are checking out the English dub that just aired today. That should be good. I'm gonna actually go ahead and leave it on while I start editing this, but you know, whatever. So make sure you guys take care of yourselves. Have a good one. May the power protect you guys. Keep it locked loaded right here on Uchi Games channel. Stay safe, stay clean, and stay inside. I'll see y'all next time.